about it. If I'm interested, I'll send you an email.
Farmers is based around agents in communities.
Yeah, maybe Monday.
Expectation will change. We have to deliver our services.
Okay.
I started the
I will. Thank you so much.
Under number and computer systems and smartphones. We're going to do a massive transformation. I would say it would be a customer revolution. The world's moving global and it's incredibly important for us to do that.
Our goal is to meet the needs of the business, but we also want to help us. So we want to find another tool to make sure we
do. We now have a farmer's app that you bring up the sales force that allows either our engine or our customer to actually report those to us. All of us trying to make our customers smarter about insurance. And that's really the story behind RealClaim. That made you seek more knowledge about insurance coverage. The collaboration of Salesforce is critical. Our redesign of how we want to take the first of the loss has really enabled the customer to instantly bring up an icon-based, very simple app to report a loss. That's completely compressed that experience and produces the exact same amount.
Farmer is imagining a world where agents can have visibility to all interactions. So we can have a truly 360 degree view of the customer, how they've interacted with us, and how we can best respond to their needs.
We want to add a level of intelligence so the human is even better at what they do.
Data, all that knowledge, and sequences is the same thing as the agent's customer. But really, that personal connection with the insurance that we need is very important. They actually help us expand our view when they think about how to do that in the future and how we serve our customers better.
Thank you. from the train. I want to make sure that our customer experience is not matched or correct. It's an incredible responsibility to me to make sure that that trip goes well. We do great numbers on a daily basis. I wasn't able to be so there, but I saw the remnants of the infrastructure.
Things have changed, industry has changed, we have gone from green trains to cranks to the cloud to building.
When I first came to enter, we had over 400 applications. Our time was spent obtaining them and not doing anything to do
that. We want to consolidate our applications so that we use it over cost of ownership. So that's Japan. We couldn't be doing it faster, cheaper, better. And thanks to Salesforce, Cambridge, or Amtrak, we have focused on using the building block capabilities of Salesforce to drive rapid time to market. It's frankly been at the center of our transformation in Amtrak.
Amtrak is an iconic brand. Customers ride up to it every day. The experience they have needs to really match up to the digital age.
We're going all in on the metrics of our business and what makes a difference and using technology to take us over and beyond.
We kept doubling down on what kept the company running, yet we kept innovating at the edge to drive outcomes for the lines of business across Africa.
The TouchApp has literally allowed us to double our efficiency with our workforce.
How can I make the life of the conductor, the engineer, the people who are in the train cars, happier and productive?
Salesforce allows personnel who are responsible for train service to be out in the field where they need to be.
When you think about this, this is a hotel on wheels. Our employees are now empowered to make sure that train turns on time. This is the first time in my time at Amtrak that I've seen somebody be excited about a tool to enable them to do their job better, smarter, faster.
We are not a technology company. We should be riding with the innovation curve of large tech companies like Salesforce and focusing on what's unique, which makes us different. So the possibilities are limitless.
It's clear to me that our option, our main intent is to be best. And if that means that we're going to a train, then I want to be there to help blaze that train.
Take it slow, make you